the barrel watching getting the run for those 6 and 7 gentlemen. And this time by, we will get the green flag. And with these green lights, the feature racing is getting a little modified. So the race is on here at Atomic Motor Speedway. As the light goes out, we're ready to go. Feature racing. because he was able to keep the field at bay from that point. He's on his victory lap right now and he's headed to the all-important Victory Ford, Victory Lane. Of course, Victory Ford was the sponsor of the Colorado Speedway Victory Lane and unit 5 of Victory Box. The only Victory Ford Highway 331 North and Illinois City Shop Education. The guys at Victory Ford, where the victory is all yours, and of course, camped out on a concourse there. You'll see a plenty of great looking new Ford vehicles for you.